So he put down a giant skeleton in a bomber, which is really hard to defend against. So I'm going to put down my minion horde. And I took care of him, but he almost has that tower. He's a little bit farther than me. So I'm going to put down my baby dragon skeletons and also my spear goblins to try to take out the Tesla. And I got a tower, so I'm winning. Yay. So next I'm going to put down my witch and hope it holds up against the bomb. So he's actually really close already. He got that one, and he's really close to a second crown. So I put down mini horde, and he arrowed it. Annoying. So then he put down a Tesla, and that is a mistake for him because I'm able to charge down the other side. Oh wait, no. This is the one where I go straight for it. This is an awesome win. So he puts down a bomber, and I thought, oh no, he's gonna get it. He got a second one, but then I put down the minion horde and barbarians, and it's just enough to take it out. But he has a bomber coming. I'm doing a giant push right there. I'm probably going to take this tower and also the main tower. So, I'm taking the tower and that's a win. So, that's when I was in Pekka's Playhouse. I got a few really lucky wins. And now I'm in Spell Valley. And I'm going to show you my deck because it's great to copy. Prince, Witch, Baby Dragon, Musketeer, Skeletons, Barbarians, Spear Goblins, and Minion Horde. So, I'm able to upgrade the Spear Goblins and Skeletons, but they're not really good when they upgrade, and I'm really close to upgrade the Minion Horde. So, look at this. I got that. I already have it, and I can buy more of it. It's already level 4, and it's only 17. So, I will post again when I get my super magical chest. And I want to do a friendly battle if someone's on. Can you do a friendly battle? So, I'm going into my plan.
No, don't do it yet. Don't do it yet.
Okay.
Shout me out.
Let me get my other deck.
Yeah.
Okay. Friendly battle. No. So, I'm going against a mega wolf. He goes to my school. So, barbarians, spear goblins, and skeletons. Mistake.
Why? Sorry, Teddy. I'm in it to win it.
Getting my push on. Yeah, I'm gonna get the tower. Many animals. This is really tense. Barbarians. Yes. So, spear goblins and skellies.
Teddy, you're using the same push, that's your mistake.
You're not even done yet. Crap, I didn't see that prince. I didn't see the prince. Nine left. Oh my god. You wasted that sound. Gabriel, you wasted that zap.
Teddy.
Oh, nice.
My teachers once said there's a method to my madness. Like this.
Crap. No. So this is my friend Will, and he's really good.
He uses X-Wells, he's dirty, he sucks, he eats one.
What? So, going in with a push.
Teddy, should never be the first one to push. You should always be the first
Yes, you should always be the first one to push.
Teddy, that's how I lost most of my battles back when I was in Barbarian. That's why I'm winning so much now, because I wasn't the first one to push. When you let someone push first, what happens is you'll have to know how to defend against it first.
He uses Inferno Towers.
Shout out to Yang Yang, he's bad dabbing.
Yeah.
I need to get this tower. No. Sure, look how many coins I have, though. Sure, look how many coins.
I'm going for the push.
Yeah, I'm going. Oh, sure, look how many elites I have just sitting there. Sure, just look how many elites I have just sitting there. I tried to sell one of my Tomoromos at a really cheap price, and no one wanted to buy it. Here. What price?
Took out that hog rider, like butter. Yes. Boom, tower gone. So, I am doing really good. Block defense with bars.
I'm gonna go pro skills. Okay. No.
Just
now.
Please don't put a hog rider on the other side right now.
Teddy,
I'm in the middle of a battle with Will.
How do you upload it?
Yeah, Teddy, you can do this.
Okay, guys, I took the game for sure.
Okay. This is my friendly validator. Wait, Teddy, can I copy your deck? After you're done.
Fine, you can.
Actually, no, I can't wait to use this deck.
Okay, bro. You on YouTube. You got it.
Oh, yeah.
You ain't got a shout out.
I just finished
this. He taught me right there. Shout out.
I'm going to get the crown. Last minute crown. Yay, I got the last minute crown.
So, Teddy, can I copy your deck? Because this is possibly one of the worst decks I've ever made right here.
That deck sucks. Copy my deck and then we can do a mirror. Mirror match.
Okay. Mirror match.
Actually, lunch is ending in 1 minute, so.
You got 1 minute.
Bye, YouTube. See ya. And subscribe to me. Bye.